opening day, Rhode Island, Stafford Pond.
It was really slow in the morning. I expected to catch trout within 50 to 100 yards of the dock. Nothing. I didn't see a fish jump. They wouldn't be down. Castmasters, I tried throwing rooster tails, pretty much nothing. Yeah, it was about time to move away from the dock. Nothing was happening. I have a couple of good spots on the other side, a little bit of a haul, but usually worth it. Hopefully they'll be in the same place that they usually are year after year. I think I'll troll over to them. Best move I ever made. Now the fun begins. Sound of trout trying to escape from my cooler.
Good morning. It's a good one. Gave a great fight.
Definitely nervous that this one was going to jump out of my hands. It was slippery and I couldn't hold on to it, but he's in the cooler now. Just like a little kid. Yeah, it's too bad my friend AJ can't catch fish like me. And another one.
Another good size one too.
I watched a few of these guys from the shore catching fish, but most of them stood there, didn't catch anything. It was kind of a slow day. I gave up on the rooster tails and cast masters and resorted to trolling with broken back minnows. That was what really worked.
Been on there for a while.
That's how I finished the day.
Seemed like a hot spot. 3. Gotta put them in the tank. That's 4. That's a doozy. What do you think of that? One more and I gotta go home.